So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to reach around to the side of his harness over here and hold on this. These straps are actually his harness, not yours.
Okay.
Okay. And then so your left hand, hang on to my shoulder here, and so let's see, this is going to be pulled out, so you're going to want your arm underneath that. So I think your arm should be underneath the...
Here?
I think so, yeah. And so what we're doing here is you're going to keep your weight with us. Just on the takeoff and the landing, we want to keep our weight together, you know, because we control the airplane by how we move our weight.
Okay.
So, you know, stay with me.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So your leg loops, chin strap, parachute pins, some dangling cords. Your carabiners are locked. Your cords are now much less tangled. So for your arm, if this is pushing on you, you can actually reach through this hole as well. Okay. I don't know which is more comfortable for you. You might want to try both.
I think this one is okay. Yeah.
Okay? Because these are pushing on your shoulder.
Yeah, these are. So you want me to just...
Is that more comfortable?
I think that's better.
I think this is more comfortable.
Okay, good. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Here, let me get this. You are good to go. The camera's on.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay.
You want me to...
I'm ready. Yeah, this is good. No wind. Which, is she sitting? Her plane? Kind of looks like she's pointing up. Yeah. We're waiting on traffic.
All right. What? I don't know. She just... All right, you want me to go? Signal?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, that's good.
All right, have a good flight.
Thank you.
here, and then the knee stand down.
Okay, so yeah, just kind of step out of that boot. Oh, here, let me get it. Yeah, step and just stand up. Okay, here, you can hold on to me if you want. That's cool. Okay, so now what you're going to do is kind of duck and walk backwards. Walk backwards. There you go, then you step out of the leg loop.